And Ms. Patrice Frazier is joining us now. She's the department chair for social studies over at Poly. Thanks for making the time for us.
Good morning. How are you doing?
Hey, I'm great. And this is big news for city schools and specifically for Poly to be one of 50 schools with this AP course in African American studies. Why is this such a big deal?
I think, well, for me as an African American teacher and department chair, just to have this experience available for more students of color, mm-hmm. because Poly has had the African American Studies course for a while. I've been teaching it, I would say, since about 2011, but it was already available. But to add that AP aspect to it takes it to another level because it makes it nationally known. And yes, to be clear, this is a pilot. So hopefully after this pilot next year, it will be actually an actual course for available to around the country for all students to have to take.
Yeah, and you're talking about taking it to the next level. What will the curriculum look like for a student who hears this news and they're like, oh, this class is for me? What will they learn from you?
Well, that's almost the secret part right now because we haven't gotten all the details about what will be included in the course because it is a pilot. But we do know that it will be a college level course that they are taking. Similar to what they would do in a college African-American studies introductory course. And as I tell my students, there's no course that you can take that's a year long that's going to teach you everything you need to know about African-American studies. But hopefully students will take it and say, you know what? I want to learn more about African-American history, about culture, about the people, about all of that to go further and take more classes related to African-American studies.
And one of the bonuses for the, I'm sure the kids think about as high school kids is, hey, this knocks out some credits for me in college. Walk me through how that works for kids who are trying to decide if AP courses are for them.
I'm hoping that by teaching the course that students will say, hey, let me try this and say, you know what? I can do this.
Yeah.
And I think sometimes students have fear of taking AP courses because just the term AP kind of makes people step back sometimes.
Yeah.
And I strongly believe that any student, if they have the desire, can be successful in an AP course.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
No, and I feel that there is a underrepresentation sometimes of students of color in AP courses. So I'm hoping that this might open the door for more taking AP.
I can remember in college, you know, there were a bunch of different level courses when it came to African American studies, but I don't remember it in grade school at all. Do you ever worry that much of this doesn't get taught at the younger ages before you get to the college level?
Yes, that's always a concern for me because I didn't have access to it when I was in elementary, middle, maybe a little bit in high school, but not as a class per se. But in college, I jumped on the African American Studies, I have a certificate in it. So my major was government, but I was like, you know what? I took African American Studies course, like I really want to have this certificate now. So I'm hoping that students will have that experience like, hey, I took this one course, now I wanna learn more. I wanna immerse myself in the African American Studies experience.
Well, tell you what, when we heard the news, I have to tell you, as a city school alum, just seeing what you're able to do, it makes me very proud to see schools grow. And then even prouder when you showed me the ring that you have, which is identical to mine. As you work at Poly, you are a city grad. Ms. Frazier, thank you so much for your time. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Take care.